and legend of dirt racing and motorsports. So the last couple of days have been tough, and this really helps it. And so this win, I think, should go for him and his family, his friends, and all that meant a lot to him. I can't help but sit here in victory lane and think of Scott Blomquist, man. Huge mentor to me, an incredible role model and legend of dirt racing and motorsports. So the last couple of days have been tough, and this really helps it. And so this win, I think, should go for him and his family, his friends, and all that meant a lot to him. I can't help but sit here in victory lane and think of Scott Blomquist, man. Huge mentor to me, an incredible role model and legend of dirt racing and motorsports. So the last couple of days have been tough.
One time with his two sons, when I had an 8-foot skull on the side of my trailer, he said, "You know, that's like a McDonald's sign to a kid." I didn't think about it that way, but my skull, people really look at it. If you look at it, it's not got cracks in it. It's not missing teeth. It's a skull of strength. He lived a good life. It was a healthy, strong individual, and no weak links. I trademarked 30 years ago. That's what the shackles and chains on the bottom bones are about. And it was about no weak people, no weak racing parts, no weak anything. If you're going to win, you can't have people that'll do it all and do anything you tell them.
Scott Blomquist obituary, funeral and memorial service updates have been circulated online. According to a couple of reports, social media reports that have been coming out, they are saying that Scott Dean Blomquist, the 60-year-old who actually came from Molesburg, Tennessee, a driver of the Dryden Petro of Towing Super Late Model, passed away on Friday, August 16th, 2024, after a fatal plane crash on the Blomquist family farm near Morrisburg, Tennessee. A celebration of life will be held at the Eldora Speedway in Roseburg, Ohio, on Saturday, September 7th at a time to be determined. A celebration of life will be held at Volunteer Speedway in Bowles Gap, Tennessee, on Thursday, September 12th at 7:00 p.m. A full obituary with the complete details will appear on the website, that is the www.millardfamilychapel.com, once the times are finalized. Expressions of sympathy may be made to Ariel Blomquist for Higher Education Fund. Ariel is the only child of Scott and is attending her freshman year at East Tennessee State University in Johnson City, Tennessee. The family of Scott, including his daughter Ariel, his parents Ron and Georgie, and his sister Sherry, sincerely appreciate everyone's outpouring of love and compassion during this difficult time. Obviously, I will be coming out to give you more details with regards to this story, and all we can say in this morning time is RIP to the legend.